Welcome to your virtual Fall in the Field experience at Hyatt Lake. This year, Southern Oregon University and the Masters of Science in Environmental Education students are pleased to bring the Cascade-Siskiyou National Monument to your homes.
We acknowledge that the Cascade-Siskiyou National Monument is the traditional homelands of the Athapaskans, Klamath, Latgawa, Modoc, Shasta, and Tekelma peoples before being removed into designated reservations. We are committed to learning their cultural history of this land where we are privileged to teach and learn on, asking each participant who visit tribal websites learn how they can support the current cultural livelihoods of the original peoples of this place.
Hyatt Lake exists within the Cascade-Siskiyou National Monument, one of the only national monuments set aside specifically to protect its diversity of life, especially the 120 species of butterflies. Hyatt Lake was created in 1923 with the construction of the Hyatt Dam on Keene Creek. Managed by Talent Irrigation District, the lake provides water to farms in the Rogue Valley and drinking water during times of drought.
At the elevation of 5,000 feet, Hyatt Lake is home to many different species of animals, like white pelicans, rainbow trout, osprey, yellow-bellied marmots, Canada geese, river otters, and the occasional black bear. You can enjoy Hyatt Lake in the summer and winter for recreation, such as hiking, boating, fishing, wildlife viewing, camping, snowshoeing, and cross-country skiing. The lake also has stunning views of Mount McLaughlin, an active stratovolcano.
This year, our Fall in the Field theme is Nature's Tales, Stories of Change and Resilience. Change is something that we constantly experience and can occur over short or long periods of time. Resilience describes our ability to adapt to difficult conditions. It seems especially fitting during this time to reflect on how nature, including us human beings, can show resilience in the face of ongoing challenges.
As you explore our site's resources, you will find lessons that cover a wide range of topics, including water quality testing, migration, watershed mapping, invasive species, and you can even participate in a BioBlitz. We challenge you to look for the stories Hyatt Lake can tell us throughout your virtual adventure. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to exploring Hyatt Lake with you.